Get your thing. And new DirecTV commercials, funny. With Mark Wahlberg. That's right, we got our butts kicked last round. It's probably one of my worst games ever. That's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try to kick some ass today. I'm pumped. I'm gonna focus on jungle only. I'm not gonna go out. I'll level up first and try my best. I think that was my mistake last game. I went out too early and I got my butt punished for it. Let's see. I just can't believe how people can come into this game and not use wards. Wards are essential to winning these games. And people that don't win games without wards, it's pure luck. It really is. It really is pure luck. They're just in the right place, in the right position at the right time. That's all it is. I'm a dude. He's a dude playing a dude. Disguised as another dude. It's my favorite movie. All time, Tropic Thunder. My favorite movie. Like people say, skill win games. Skill, I agree with it. Skill win games to a point. But wards, ward guarantees a win when you use them. An enemy tower is under attack. Thank you. I had to go out on that one. I couldn't resist. She just kept chasing her. It's killing me. I could go out at level 3. I mean, I got all my power so far, so just gotta wait for that ult. I'm just gonna hold off. I wanna get that ability to help me kill the minions. What's it called? I wanna get Mad Spore Sash. That was a nice gank, man. I didn't realize he got both of them with his ult. That was great. That was fantastic. It's so much easier killing minions with this card. And especially at the higher levels and the little bit of defense that I get with this card. Oh, it goes such a long way at higher levels. I end up with like 77 defense and I can just a little bit of tanking going on. Thank you. See you later. We'll be right back.
tower destroyed. An ally has been slain. slain. Enemy tower destroyed.
Yeah.
Red took all my kills. I ain't mad though. Thank you.